Okay, so asking the big question now, if you were president for one day, what would you do, Crystal?
One day. This is if.
Yes.
Right? I'm very concerned about the health, industry in Ghana. Yeah. I don't think it's been given the right attention. Because if we have good health, we'll be able to be productive, more productive at work. So let's open up our hospitals. Those hospitals, you know, we had some that we built clinics also that are not even in
district use. Hospitals.
And get the equipment as well, you know, so that we can get our doctors who graduate all the time to fill these places. And then, you know.
So that's what you do, Bella?
Yeah. Yes, well, let's go on the streets
first. But president, I want to hear you.
Let's go on the streets first and then we'll come back. No, I don't need an appeal.
No,
I agree with health. I think there's been a lot of concerns raised in the health sector in terms of, you know, the lack of beds, lack of equipment, too many issues there. Okay. And then there's also an issue with education. I think that we need a reform in the education system. And if I were president, I'll tackle that and probably tackle the health sector as well.
Okay, if I were president, I'll make public all the reports exonerating public officials who have been fingered for corruption. If I were president, I'll publish it because it will help to dispel the impression that people have of
what if you are implicated? Would you
still
publish?
Well, I will publish it and resign.
Easier said.
And resign.
Easier said.
If I were president. But let's go to the streets. If you were president, what would you do for one day?
The most important thing I'll change about my country is the rate at which we import stuff and the rate at which we export stuff. I believe we need to consume more of local stuff and export more of local stuff instead of importing more. If there should be the chance that I become the president, trust me, I'm going to export 80% of our local stuff and import 20%. That would be the best thing for the country right now.
My first decree is we will ban the gay and lesbian things and marijuana.
If I happen to be the president of Ghana, I would have changed the education system. In fact, I think it should be more practical than theory, because it's like we go to school always and then when we get a work to do, it's like we have to be trained again and that wastes a lot of time.
For me, I think Ghana will be better if we practice the military regime. Looking at past events, Ghana has actually improved during Rawlings' time and then other people who came in through the military regime. Right now with democracy, everybody is free to do whatever they want. Corruption is just like everywhere. And you can't just say, I want to stop corruption like that. It takes a lot of work. And the people who want to stop corruption are people who are actually being won over to engage in corruption themselves.
I believe that the reason why Ghana isn't moving forward is because you are using the scheme of if you don't know somebody, you aren't anybody. And the reason why I'm saying this is because when you look at the positions that are being occupied in Ghana now, everybody seems to be connected some way or the other, either a friend or a family member. When you put people that you know instead of people who are qualified for their positions, you draw back the development of the country.
If I would change something about Ghana, I would have to look at how our governance system is. We have government coming and going, promising the people for change, but we keep on seeing the same problems. The number of years we give to our government to spend to develop our system is short. So a government comes, develops some programs or brings upon some policies, and then within some 4 years, the person will have to leave.
I absolutely agree with the last guy standing, and he says that he'll look at the governance system. I agree. I also will reiterate that we would fix the educational system by reforming it. There are lots of things that can be worked on, and if that happens, then maybe unemployment rates would be reduced.
Exactly. True.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.